Wollen wir bitte warten? Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Through Abandoned, a puzzle story game. And so there's really so far no real title, just gets right in. So, telegraph from my brother has arrived while I was in South Africa. My dear brother, it seems like the years of searching are over, and I finally found the doors. Now I'm embarking on the most interesting journey in my whole life. If something happens to me, please come to Tashishkoa Hotel in Lhasa. I'll leave you a message. Well, why would I come if you died? 10 years later, my brother was possessed by the idea of going to other worlds. He found some signs all over the world in all his archaeological trips. Our family considered him odd. How crazy, certifiable. After my return to England, I found out that my brother disappeared. Oh, yeah. So I'm going to Tibet to find him. Maybe in that hotel, I will find something. Tap. Tap. No fun hotel. Dear brother, this is the key to the door. I plan to go through the door to explore the abandoned. But what I told you so many times, I drew the location for the place on the map. If you feel courageous to follow me. Okay. Okay, game. Come on. Okay, me see things are broken. They're 1-6. Okay, I'm back. Looks like it was broken. Okay, so I've done that. And go up. Okay. No, I don't want to go back down. I want to go up. That take me back? Yes, it does. Okay, let's go on. Okay. So that's obviously to get that going. And you have a bum wheel. If you're reading this, it means that you went through the first door. I'm going deeper into the world that I call the underground city. People left this world. It looks like they suddenly disappeared. If it's the same other world, If it's the same in the other worlds, it will explain why I've never heard about the aliens on Earth. Why I never heard about the aliens on Earth. Sure. Can I use that there? No. Back. Okay, crazy vo volume. A bit crazy noises. Calm down. I didn't want to go that far yet. Yeah, I got that. Okay, so that's no fall. No. Can I use it on you? Ah. That's the wheel. Yay. It's a keyhole there. Oh, wait. Back here. Okay. Can I push it? I want to get the button. Now I can get the button. Hey, before I go that way. Never know. No, okay. I'll go back and use that ladder first. In there. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. Okay. Lighter. Now, back up. There's another note from brother. Hey, brother. Looks like their civilization reached a higher technological level than ours did. But don't let the environment fool you. They have had fantastic technology. Okay. Can't do anything with that. But there's light coming through there. Burn the beans. Burn the door. Okay, well, let's go back down. Oh, that was about. Sorry about the jiggling. Hopefully at some point my case will come and then I'd sat down on my desk and wouldn't have that anymore. Yeah. Nom, nom. There it is. That's how it's gone through. Can burn those? No. Can I burn the oil? No. How about the pipes? Can burn that? No. Oh my gosh, chillax. Sound effects from what was there before are coming through. Wait, is that saying that the stuff that has to go into those? Oh, the stuff that has to go into those to activate this. Okay, well let's get out of there then. Let's see what happens when I go in here. Another door. Can I burn that door? No. I'll see something has to be done here. Oh. Let's go back and go up the first layer here. Something goes on to that. There's a key. And that goes in that door down there. That latch. Nope. Oh, wait. Use lighter on that. Nope. Okay, back down. All the way down. Another note. Underground people mined a very special ore that is why they know The Secret of Anti-Gravity. I've tried to decrypt their language. I'm trying to decrypt the language now, and already know it, the name of the ore. Ontembium. Okay, before I go down, let's go back up. Yeah, back up. I want to go back to no to that hatch and see if I can use the key on the hatch. Aha. Okay, sewers. Push the button. The button didn't do anything. Push that button. Push that button. Go that way yet. Oh. Nah. Okay. That's one of the symbols. So that's the outside there. So back this way for a second. Screwdriver. I think I did go back. That's important. Let's go back up, but I can't do anything with that. Wait. Okay. So I think I know where those go. I think. Perhaps. Mibis. Okay. No. Back up. Okay, well, can't it? No, can't get back up now. That just lives there now. Let's go up here. No, I think it's the next one up. No, it wasn't. It was down. Die. Rubik's Cube. And burn it. What do I do with it later? Okay. Honestly, that's something. Okay. Green circle, teal triangle, red X, and blue dot. What's supposed to be right? That's right. That's right. That's right. Okay, so those are white. Assume that's top, so this would have to be blue dot. This has to be teal triangle, red X, and green. Yeah. No, other way around. This is red X. This is green dot. I did it. Didn't I? Yeah. Maybe this 10. Okay, let's try different options. Oh. Okay, wait, let's go back down. So teal, green, blue. Teal. Green. Ah, there we go. I mixed up wrong. Okay. So now I have another light bulb. Did you really have to do that again? Okay, so honestly. I miss that one. Where would. Oh, wait, there is that open one down. Yes, okay, I got that. Yes. Down in here. No, not in here. Yeah, what's in here? Over here. No. In here. Banging with a hammer. Okay. Well, for now, they're going to leave this episode here. Interesting little puzzle game, and your quest through the abandoned and try luck for your brother. If you want to play this, I'll leave a link for it in the description below. Say Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!